This man needs he needs you to put your fist in his butt and rip out that
No food. Noise. That means everyone must be gone. What the?
Are you gonna keep us waiting all day?
Yeah! Now you did it, bruh. You should have just exploded
Why
right in the other there,
Why do you play such
bruh?
Silly games with us? Why not release your sweet music into that porcelain bowl?
Huh? Stink Fiend, one view, I'm the third like. Me, Canyon, has uploaded this. I'm walking this man being on this animation so early to do a reaction. Now, it's gonna be a dang shame if I don't like it. With such good things happening right now. Now, this animation, as far as I know, was inspired by the Junji Ito Collection, which is a manga series, and it has an anime adaptation. Now, I know this because Crunchyroll ads, first off, they'd be popping up on the home screen saying, Junji Ito anime, check it out, you know what I'm saying? And then, also, because Papa Me, the channel, Me Canyon's second channel, Papa Me, he had a video he did. I think it was a little risque. You know what I'm saying? He went to a market and saw some interesting things.
Yeah, I totally got his video mixed up with the other one he did where he actually went to like a store, an anime store, and got a figurine that was, you know. And you may be thinking like, Lee, what the heck? What you watching that for? Content. At the end of the day, it was no other reason at all. I swear. Let me get one of those for free. Send it to my address. It is
But he also saw the Junji Ito collection in there, and he's like, I watched the anime adaptation, I didn't like it as much as the manga. So he likes the manga adaptation more. I'm guessing this will be, the inspiration of this will come more from the Junji Ito collection manga. There we go, that's the intro. There we go, we're done. You guys know what I know so far, so you know what to expect, kind of. Let's get into it, see what happens. I thought that boy farted.
I have never been a person that can use the restroom in public. Sometimes I can do a one, but it's impossible to make a two in public.
I wish I would watch at least one of those anime episodes to get a vibe of what he's meaning here, but I think I already have a good idea.
Most vulnerable is so terrifying and humiliating to me.
Story's already going on, just off roof. Just talking about his messed up stomach. There's gonna be something in the stomach, I swear.
But I may have to call it quits so I can go home and release this loaf. It's so painful.
Hey, I'll be right back. I'm gonna freshen up real quick.
Also, this is his first black and white animation, he said, as well.
Maybe I can be quick. In and out. Sarah won't even know that I used the restroom. It's better than stinking up my pants again.
Bro, just go use it, bro. It's right there, man. You gotta go home. Like, yo, if you're in this predicament, bruh, you say you gotta go take a number two. I know it ain't that easy, bruh. I ain't gonna cap. I don't know. When I was at school, I'd never win. I'd fart 50 times in my gosh dang school seat before I did anything. People be like, yo, someone fart, bruh? Like, they look at me because usually, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what people be talking to at school and they're like, I ain't getting no issues. They ain't giving me no issues. They just be like, yo, this, you know, share a joke with me type of thing. Like, yo, does someone fart up in here? I was like, God. And then on the outside, I was like, dang, bro, you had someone for it? On the inside, my stomach. But I still would never go use the restroom, bro. Maybe I'd go, oh my God, I remember one time I went to the restroom sometimes. So I'm gonna get to the reaction, though. But one time I went to the restroom, bro. I'd go to the restroom in school just to let out some farts, bro. Because when I get a poop, I'd be farting, bro. Like, I feel like it gives me extra time on my time meter. Like, it's a Resident Evil countdown mission, you feel me? Like, there's 3 minutes left. If you go take a little fart, you know what I'm saying? You get 30 plus seconds back, you know what I'm saying? But it only goes on so long until that fart turns into something else. However, though, that there's a little story, bro. You know what I'm saying? My stomach issues and farts, gas to pass and whatnot. Let's see how he handles it. I'd never poop it in a gas tank. I did like once or twice. It's just the stalls, bro. I feel like there's gas tank diseases on there, bro. Especially the eyes. Bro. There's so many people in there, bro. I was having school flashbacks. I didn't fully catch on what's going on right now. Yeah, this man is in a crowded bathroom, bro. No one's outside of the bathroom, but it's crowded on the inside. That's kind of weird. But it's for the scenery you set up, I guess.
Hurry up and leave.
Hey, bro, just let it rip, bro. Freaking Beyblade, bro. Sarah.
It's like, wouldn't that be so cute to bring back ML?
Yeah, I mean, I could see it.
Let's do it like he's constipated.
Yeah, I mean, I could see them doing like that. Hey, I'm outside. Where are you? Popped in the bathroom to help him get in a wheelchair. He's on.
He's taking so long. Give me 2 seconds, BB.
Hey, he pulled one of those when you. Hey, okay. Say quick nail down. Hold up.
No, I'm saying. Uh-oh.
Oh, okay. Let me know. If you need to help. Oh, this man needs help. He needs you to put your fist in his butt and rip out the.
No noise. That means everyone must be gone. What the?
Are you gonna keep us waiting all day?
Yeah! Now you did it, bruh. You should have just exploded right when you got in there, bruh.
Why do you play such silly games with us? Why not release your sweet music into that porcelain bowl?
Huh? Occupied!
Hold on, now I'm starting to make sense.
Occupying stalls your
whole life. Because there's no one on the outside.
Rarely giving blessings back to the bowl. But you are no longer in control.
Please, leave me alone!
I don't want to spread my cheeks, man!
Do you feel it moving slowly through your intestines?
I'm gonna start pooping around him!
Please, just go away!
Even before the breach, we can smell how selfish your burden will be. Only giving gifts to the toilet at your home, not to the porcelain of the people. But you can't
exactly
hide from it now.
See, I knew there was something in me that I couldn't explain that made me not want to poop in no public place, bruh. It wasn't the poop-stained toilet or, like, the toilet paper that has someone's handprint on it that's completely brown from the poop they had when they missed their butt cheek when they wiped. It wasn't any of that. It was, I had a feeling that something like this was in there. That's what it was.
Can you?
Fine! I'll do it, okay? Are you happy? I'm gonna do it! Just please, leave me alone!
Thomas?
Sarah?
Just let it out, bro! Just let it out!
Get out of here! It's not safe!
Thomas, what are you talking about? No one's in here.
Just be like, hey, yo, girl, I'm about to make the loudest part I've ever read. Just brace yourself and do it.
Nothing! Just on a call with my dad. It's a personal call, okay? So I'll meet you outside in a second. Alright? Alright, Sarah?
They got her hostage, don't they? Until he poops. Or they got
wrong
her.
Wrong answer, Thomas.
Oh! Hey, you better spread the peace, man. This ain't no game, man.
Poor little Thomas. Can't go boom boom in public.
You know what I'm saying? Start laughing at that man's suit, bro. Just do it. Just do it.
Do you have anything to say?
This ain't even scared the poop out of him yet, bro. That's crazy.
Ocean. Thomas.
Why are you doing this? Why? Why are you doing this to me? Sarah?
What is going on with this story, bro?
3.
Please! Sarah!
What?
My God! What is that? Pizza roll alarm going off. That's gonna have me on the toilet just like the.
I didn't expect to have such a beautiful story played out in front of me in such a crappy situation. That was amazing. Alright guys, that's it for the reaction, bruh. I say this every time I want to upload fast. I don't know how much I'm going to edit this video, but make sure you leave a like if you did enjoy. Subscribe if you're new as well. Check out me, Canyon, if you're from my channel and you haven't checked them out already, bruh. I'm always dropping reactions to this, man, you know what I'm saying? And like, it's the one upload I'd be uploading that no new people come through, and some of the OG subs don't come through and check it out. Well, I take it back, the OGs do check this out. The ones that just want to watch a certain type of content don't be checking this out. It's like a unique thing I'd be hitting upon when I drop a reaction to this. But so if you're from my channel, as I said, I know you're an OG, make sure you check out his channel, bro. Leave him a like, show him a love, watch spill all the way through, even if you don't want to subscribe, you know, just give him a little bit of ad revenue, you know what I'm saying? Your boy is reacting, he's letting us, so gotta do something for you, feel me? I'll see you guys in the next one, bro. Naughty Boy, don't forget this channel comes out, subscribe, left, right, safe, later, don't watch it all, it's up to you. For anyone that's new to this channel, we have a lot of Me Canyon reactions on here and animation reactions in general, 10 of them on this channel. So if you guys want to check that out, feel free to. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Keep it in mind. Have a good day or night. And peace.
Oh, one more.